images, imagination. Imagine an image which imagines you imagining an image. Imagine someone which imagines an image of you imagining an image. There is nothing which precedes the mind. The mind which imagines does not know if it exists or not. When the mind imagines, it reaches incandescence. The first original mind lighted up an image of 36,000 fires suspended over 36,000 holy chalices. But now, we live in times of opacity and incoherence. To solve this riddle, the ancients envisioned the problem of evil as a consequence of an image of inexactitude. The mind transforms its transformations in images. Every image is linked to every other image ever imagined. The image of the mind is a constant flux with no barriers. Therefore, imagine an image which imagines you imagining an image.